Bendigo traffic, unmanned RPA, 2 nautical miles west of Bendigo Airport, operating under 800 feet, performing aerial work for the next 20 minutes. Bendigo traffic. I hate talking on the radio. It gives me so much anxiety knowing real pilots and captains of airlines all listening to me and I'm just a drone operator. So here's a quick tip. So if you're like me, too nervous to talk on the radio, write your script down on a template and then read it out when you're ready to go. And hopefully no one talks back to you. So here's a breakdown of the call. Bendigo traffic. Unmanned RPA, 2 nautical miles west of Bendigo Airport, operating under 800 feet, performing aerial work for the next 20 minutes. Bendigo traffic. So you probably noticed I mentioned 800 feet. Without extra permissions and permits, you can legally fly your drone only to 400 feet or 120 meters. The reason I say 800 feet on the radio is we're talking in MSL or AMSL, mean sea level. So right now, I'm standing at 400 feet. I want to add 400 feet for the drone flight, which equals 800 feet. If you want to use AGL, above ground level reference, you can by changing your words to AGL 400 feet in the radio call.
Does that make sense?
You learn all this when you get your REPL or your drone license, and it's called AROC, which stands for Aeronautical Radio Operator Certificate. You need this certificate to communicate on VHF airband radio. I'm interested, if you're a commercial drone operator, have you had other pilots reply back to your radio calls? I've only had it 2 instances where pilots basically said, good morning and have a great day. Let me know.